This is video number 8 out of the series The Blueprint for a Successful Business Makeover, 8 steps that every business owner should know to grow to their full business potential. And this is help and support. Do you have a mentor? Do you have somebody who is very experienced in doing business where you can go to and ask for help? Or you can share your ideas with, or you can talk to if you don't know exactly what you want. Do you have a coach? A coach can help you to pull things out of you, which are already there. A coach can mirror you. A sparring partner, for example, like myself, I have so much experience in business with clients I talk to. So far, I've never had it that I haven't been in the same situation as they have, or have the same issue as they have, or at least I've heard about it, I've seen about it with my other clients. So how useful would that be for you? If it will save you time, it will save you money, it will make you feel a lot better because you don't have to think about it all by yourself. And if you don't have a mentor or a coach or a sparring partner, maybe you have a buddy, somebody who kicks you in the ass when you need to do or want to do something which is challenging for you, or where you think you don't have the time to do it. Or do you have your own mastermind group? For example, I'm in a mastermind group and every month we meet in real life in person. And okay, I live in a small country, so it's easier for us, but you can do this online too. And every month we talk to each other and we evaluate and we share our wins, we share our challenges, and we encourage each other. And it's a lot of fun. Those people, and we do this now for 2 years, they've become my friends. So these are the 8 steps. Don't forget to watch the other 7 videos, 8 steps of the blueprint for a successful business makeover. And you know, it might sound weird to you, but when you want to work with me, I can help you with all the issues that we've covered here. And usually they say when you do a service, you have to find a niche. And like I said, you have to get rid of all the, in the organigram, you have to get rid of all the things that don't work. But for me, I want to specialize as being the most all-round business mentor for entrepreneurs up to 15 staff members. Because I think that's what I am after 27 years of being in business and helping hundreds and thousands of entrepreneurs. And before, for 22 years, I had my own company. So again, just if you feel that I can help you, please contact me. You can drop an email. You can go to the website, fill out the form for a free one-on-one consultation. And there's no obligation, but we can see if we're a fit or a match together. For me, it's always very important. Are you coachable? Do you take massive action? And is there an energy exchange between the two of us? Because that, for me, is always very important. Everything I do with my clients, I need to get energy out of it. And it's not that I suck your energy. No, the energy will be created when we are in flow together. And then magic happens. It always does. And I trust this process, and there's always a great solution for any challenge that you face. So please, if you feel like it, contact me. And this was video number 8 out of the series The Blueprint for a Successful Business Makeover. 8 steps that every business owner should know to grow to their full business potential. Make sure you watch all the other 7 videos as well.